The city of Albuquerque is trying to crack down on speeding with a new campaign. Speeding has a name. It was originally introduced by City Councilor Clarissa Pena. The goal is to educate people about the potential impact of speeding by putting a name and face to it, identifying people killed by speeders in Albuquerque in a very public way. The city's reminding people that if you see anyone excessively speeding, to call 242 COPS.